Hi, welcome to the BOOX channel. Today, we're going to talk about how bullet journaling can help you manage your time and tasks, and how using a BOOX tablet makes this method even easier. A bullet journal, or BOOJO, can be a powerful tool for reclaiming control and finding clarity. It's a flexible personal organization system that combines plans, notes, diaries, and to-do lists all in one. If you have attention deficit hyperactive disorder, or ADHD, you know how challenging it can be to keep track of everything. That's where BOOJO can be a game changer. It's a customizable system that helps you organize your life, manage time, and reduce that feeling of overwhelm. BOOJO provides a structured yet flexible framework that caters to how your brain works. Let's explore some simple steps to get you started on this journey. First, simplify the structure. Start with a straightforward layout. No need for fancy designs. With just a notebook, a pen, and basic bullet symbols, you can begin organizing your tasks and goals. With BOOX Note Air 4C, its gentle color e-ink screen helps you focus on your content, keeping distractions to a minimum. Second, leverage collections. Collections are a great way to group related tasks and notes together. On the BOOX tablet, you can easily organize these by creating folders in the built-in Notes app. The Outline feature helps you arrange notes more efficiently, so everything stays neat and in one place. Third, conduct regular reviews. As priorities shift, reviewing tasks helps clear mental clutter and keeps you focused on what's important. Fourth, leverage time-based logs. These logs help you manage and prioritize tasks based on time. BOOX's PDF hyperlink feature lets you easily jump between pages and sections, helping you keep your workflow smooth with your tasks and plans. Setting up a bullet journal is all about finding what works for you. We'll focus on creating a simple, adaptable system that you can easily customize. Here's how to get started. Start with a simple design. Avoid complicated layouts. Using the BOOX Note Air 4C, get quickly started with custom templates and built-in layouts that you can adjust to fit your needs. The split screen feature lets you view different apps side by side, helping you maintain focus and minimize distractions. Which could also be helpful for users with ADHD. While using the Notes app, the Smart Scribe feature is perfect for keeping your notes neat and easy to edit. Additionally, when organizing tasks and notes, with the Insert feature and Link to Note, you can quickly navigate between pages eliminating the need to flip through them. Moreover, the new shapes let you create a clear and effective visual layout. Color coding is a great way to keep things organized. By assigning different colors to tasks, like blue for work or red for urgent items, it allows for quick visual identification, which can save time and reduce stress. Habit trackers are helpful for building routines, and for those with ADHD, sticking to habits might be tough, but a simple tracker lets you check off completed habits each day, giving you a visual reminder of your progress. When your mind is racing, brain dump pages can help clear the chaos. Write down everything that's on your mind so you can gather your thoughts and make sure nothing important gets lost. These tips make bullet journal a great way to keep on track, reduce stress, and focus on what matters. Bullet journaling can be your solution if you're feeling scattered or disorganized. And with a BOOX tablet, Bujo becomes even more accessible and convenient as it's designed to keep you organized and on track. Our digital features allow you to quickly capture ideas, customize your journal, and stay organized on the go. So if you're looking for a dynamic, adaptable way to manage your projects or schedules, try bullet journaling with the BOOX tablet. It's designed to keep you organized and on track. Hope this helps, and thanks for watching.